In this video, we are going to prove limit of f of x minus f of a divided by x minus a as x approaches a is equal to limit of f of a plus h minus f of a over h as h approaches 0. Geometrically, these two limits are representing the slope of the tangent line to the graph of y equals f of x at the point a and f of a on the graph of the function. To prove this algebraically, we assume x minus a is h. Therefore, x would be a plus h, and as x approaches a, h approaches 0. Therefore, limit of f of x minus f of a over x minus a as x approaches a is the same as limit of f of a plus h minus f of a divided by a plus h minus a as h approaches 0, which is the same as limit of f of a plus h minus f of a over h as h approaches 0. Thank you.